place, wasn't it? The food place?
Yeah, Choi Gane. Choi Gane.
What did they sell? Is it barbecue?
Barbecue, yeah. Oh, it's good.
It's bumpy.
I can't like you so much.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do.
I don't know. Are you eating this weekend?
Am I doing anything this weekend?
Yeah.
All I can for sure tell you on Saturday morning.
Yeah.
I can for sure tell you if I'm doing something. Maybe Friday night. I'll be able to tell you if I'll do something like Saturday, Sunday.
Oh, you plan things last minute, right?
Yeah, so.
So maybe you'll end up in San Francisco.
Maybe. My hair messed up.
Nah, it looks good. Sorry.
Just look extra shady.
Do you get tired when taking the bus so much? Just used to it.
Yeah, sometimes you're just like, I wish I had a car.
Yeah.
But sometimes it's like, I think it's really cool sometimes because you can meet like all these random people.
Yeah.
I've probably met a lot of interesting people on the bus.
Well, my job is I'm outside the whole
time. Outside?
So it, you know, it was light.
I mean, I guess it really
soaks you.
Yeah. I didn't think I was going to rain today.
It's supposed to rain a little bit all weekend, all the way through Monday.
This weekend?
Saturday is supposed to be pretty heavy.
Usually you get to know people's routines. Sometimes if you catch the bus at 9, you see different people than if you catch the bus at 7:30.
Yeah.
And you kind of just like recognize them. You don't say hi to them.
No, you just recognize
them. You just know they're there.
Yeah. It's alright. I was trying to pay attention somewhere.
Yeah, it's so weird. It's kind of like you're eating styrofoam, but it's like good, you know?
Yeah.
It's good styrofoam. My older brother told me that when the riots were happening, a lot of people stole a bunch of things, but then video cameras caught them stealing it.
Oh, really?
So like the police will come to the doors and like confiscate all the stuff that they took.
Okay.
Like our neighbors.
They took stuff?
Yeah, our neighbors took stuff. We're watching a baseball game.
Is that a live band?
Yeah.
Is music?
Sometimes there's live music here. Is it live?
I don't know.
No, it's a jukebox. Sorry. I think if more people knew about this place, it would effectively put out a lot of businesses on was here before Grand Central Market, and the only people that were kind of living here at the time was like low-income immigrants from like Latin America. So it's like thrive without like having the without like the gentrification, you know? Because these other businesses here, they would not thrive here if it wasn't for gentrification that's happening right now.
Because no one has the money.
Yeah. I mean, Nick Slug could probably charge like $2 because all that shit really is Zanks, you know? These are all bars. Like, this is so mundane, you know?
That's right.
Like,
what's that?
I remember there was this Russian writer. I forgot his name. But instead of writing, like, about noblemen and, like, things that are, like, interesting and important, he instead decided to write about, like, the
ketchup?
Common person.
Huh? Ketchup, write about ketchup.
I think so. And, like,
what was his name?
He just writes something like that. And he just talks about like, he just like does, he writes about like the everyday person. That's kind of how I feel right now.
That's good.
Like,
I think you're cool.
It's kind of like worth mentioning.
Yeah.
Like, even they have a story.